वेलकम बैक. आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक टुडे ऑन प्री मैच्योर इजैकुलेशन और अर्ली इजैकुलेशन. सो व्हाट इट इज, सी 30% पीपल और मेन दे हैव दिस प्रॉब्लम प्री मैच्योर इजैकुलेशन एट एनी गिवन टाइम. एंड ऑफ ऑल द सेक्सुअल प्रॉब्लम्स 40% ऑफ द टाइम्स द डायग्नोसिस इज प्री मैच्योर इजैकुलेशन और पीपल कंसल्ट डॉक्टर फॉर प्री मैच्योर इजैकुलेशन. इफ द मैन कैनॉट सेटिस्फाई हिज वाइफ मोर देन 50% ऑफ द टाइम्स ड्यूरिंग द इंटरकोर्स देन इट इज प्रीमैच्योर इजैकुलेशन. द इजैकुलेशन ऑकर्स विद इन 15 to 30 seconds आफ्टर पेनिट्रेशन एंड बाय डेफिनेशन इट इज परसिस्टेंट रिकरेंट इजैकुलेशन विथ मिनिमल सेक्शुअल स्टिम्युलेशन. सी आई रिपीट अगेन, परसिस्टेंट रिकरेंट इजैकुलेशन विथ मिनिमल सेक्शुअल स्टिम्युलेशन बिफोर on or shortly after penetration and before person wishes it. So even if he wishes, even if he doesn't wish it, there is an ejaculation. It's a persistent, it's a recurrent, and it may happen before penetration, while penetrating, or immediately after penetration. And then he doesn't wish that and he cannot satisfy the partner. So, he cannot satisfy his partner and there are problems. Now, this has been found to be very common in highly educated people or college going students. You know, because, you know, in this population, the people, you know, they are afraid that they may not be able to satisfy the partner. And then because of the fear, there is early ejaculation. Then other causes, psychological causes of early ejaculation are anxiety, sexual guilt, parent-child conflict, then interpersonal hypersensitivity, perfectionism, unusual expectations. So these are the like many psychological problems or factors. It happens like at times is like there is a gap, long gap between husband and wife relations. You know, there is a long gap, maybe due to illness or maybe due to pregnancy, and because of long gap, you know, there is early ejaculation, and then the person feels that there is a premature ejaculation, he is not able to satisfy his wife. Next time also he goes and again there is a premature ejaculation and the problem occurs. See, culturally also what happens is like a person goes to a prostitute. Prostitute is interested in money. She says do it immediately and ejaculate immediately. And then there he ejaculates, maybe because like she is not interested, maybe because someone will come immediately, or maybe there is fear, anxiety, worry, tension, pressure, or intercourse happening at a place where the place is not safe, that person is afraid that somebody will come and then disturb him, or then it will be like revealed that like he has got this relationship. So when he is afraid of the things, or in even if husband and wife, there is no safe space for them, you know, separate, or there is no privacy, they want to finish the act when children are out, or they want to finish the act when somebody is, you know, just out for some time, and at any time the person may come in. So in hurry, if the people are doing it, the person or the man, he is in hurry to ejaculate. He is in hurry to immediately ejaculate and go away. You know, so then there is a ejaculation, early ejaculation. And if it happens repeatedly, then it becomes conditioned. Now in some researches, it has been found that some people may be biologically predisposed to this dysfunction. They are biologically predisposed. Some are having or some are vulnerable to sympathetic stimulation, and that is why there is early ejaculation. They are vulnerable for sympathetic stimulation. Some people, they have got shorter bulbocavernosus reflex nerve latency time. I'll repeat again, shorter bulbocavernosus reflex nerve latency time, and because of that there is ejaculation. So there is a physical cause, and this is in 2 to 4% of the people. So it may be psychological, which is in most of the cases. It may be physical, which may be in 2 to 4% of the cases or patients. It may be generalized. So at any place there is premature ejaculation. It may be situational, like some situations there is a premature ejaculation. Like he goes to a new place, new person, you know, mating with a person or a lady who is new, like newly introduced, or to a friend, you know, and then there is early ejaculation because there is a overstimulation, there is anxiety, there is like a lot of overstimulation, excitement, and he ejaculates fast. Or it may be a situational premature ejaculation, like in some situations it's happening. Particularly, you know, like generalize at all the places, and situational means at a particular place, in particular situation. It may be lifelong or acquired. Lifelong means from the beginning he has got this. Like he never had any satisfaction in any act. So the like generalized and acquired means like earlier there was no premature ejaculation. Earlier it was normal, and now he has acquired this premature ejaculation. Now what is the treatment? Treatment is very simple. Treatment is marital counseling, and marital counseling, like couple counseling. Then we treat by psychotherapy, like sort out what are the like interpersonal problems between them, or if there is any moral issues, if he has got any outside contact, and because of the extramarital relationship. Treatment is psychological and as well as some medicines. In psychological, we advocate female superior position, Masters and Johnson technique, like squeeze technique, stop and start technique. You know, so there are some techniques which are used. Then there are some medicines which are used for this. Like medicines to prolong the ejaculation, prolong the time of ejaculation. Some sprays are used. You know, some ointments are there which are applied locally. We also do couple counseling, marital counseling, psychotherapy, hypnotherapy. So all this together, you know, patient is benefited and patient becomes all right. As I already said, like 30% people, they have got premature ejaculation problem. So it's a like it has got a tremendous volume, and lot many people are suffering from this. So now our job is to spread this video so that people they get educated about this, they take treatment, and their life, their marital life is then like awesome. Because the thing is, with premature ejaculation, neither a man nor woman, they are satisfied with the act. So the hunger remains unsatiated, and then the problem is there. Then there is irritability throughout the day, then wife is not ready for the intercourse, husband again and again tries or attempts for the intercourse, and he also fails, he also knows that like nothing is happening, then she refuses to come in contact, and then like gradually what happens is they get separated, there is a divorce, because like both of them, they are sexually not satisfied. Ultimately they may find some partner outside, and then the marriage is at stake. So my request is to share this video to a large number of people in all your groups, so that marriages can be saved. Our mission is like mental health for everyone and addiction free India. So be partner with us. Thank you very much.